going to pull together and stand up against those powerful forces. And I always get a little chuckle when I hear my opponent talking about doing it. Well, I don't know where he was when I was trying to get health care in 93 and 94.
Very grateful for the leadership that many people are giving to this great reform effort. And I'm grateful that Congressman Sanders would join us today from Vermont.